Meteorologist Adam Solarzyk here with a preview of your Saturday afternoon forecast and taking a look at some isolated shower and storm chances developing as we get into our afternoon and evening. The heat of the day, we'll see a system working its way in here as well. Not everybody's necessarily going to see those showers and storms as we head throughout the afternoon and evening, but everybody has a pretty good shot at seeing some rain through the overnight hours as the system continues to lift northeast into northeast Indiana and northwest Ohio. You see moderate to heavy rainfall working its way through before daybreak on Sunday. We'll see some breaks during the morning hours and some rain, but we do see rain chances return, scattered variety through the afternoon and evening hours on Sunday as well. Sunday a little bit breezier than what we're expecting for our Saturday, as we'll see gusts on Sunday right around 10 to 20 miles per hour, and we'll see these rain chances continue Sunday night into Monday morning. Rainfall amounts through this weekend could be exceeding an inch in many locations with that heavy rain, especially overnight tonight. Here's a look at the exclusive 10-day forecast. 78 degrees on Saturday, 79 on Sunday, 81 both Monday and Tuesday, 84 on Wednesday, 85 on Thursday. Seeing scattered rain chances throughout much of this upcoming work week, but they do start to dwindle as we get towards Friday, down to 20%, and dry for next weekend with highs still in the low 80s.